Hey, hey. You join me on the Clogwyn Y Person arete, which is in Cumglas, in North Wales, in Snowdonia. It's a beautiful, beautiful summer's evening. And my plan is to head up this grade 3 scramble and then along the top, along Cribadiscal, which is a grade 1. And then I can either walk down to Llanberis, or if the wind's right, I can fly down. I've got my paraglider with me. So I've got a choice of starts here. I can head up the grade 3 scramble, or I can head up the rock climbing version or rock climbing start, which takes me up the Parsons Nose, and that's a diff. So we'll head up there. So I parked in Llanberis, and just to make the logistics work for me, I caught the bus up the pass, and with the pressures on tourism in the UK at the moment, a lot of the national parks are having all sorts of issues with sort of levels of visitor numbers that they're not used to, and one of those issues is the car parks are absolutely rammers. One of the solutions is to improve the bus service, and of course for us to use it. So I parked in Llanberis. It cost me £2 to get up the pass, and if I had parked at Penna Pass, it would have cost me £18, and I'd have had to have pre-booked. So it's good value, and midweek, which is where I am now, it's running every hour, and then at the weekend it's running sort of every 15 minutes. So this is a grade 3 scramble, and if you haven't done sort of grade 3 scrambles before, then it's worth just using a rope for protection, going out with somebody who knows what they're doing. That could be a mate, or it could be in a club, or hire a guide. This is a route that I've climbed many, many times before. I'm lucky enough with work to climb it, I don't know, a couple of times a month probably, so I know it well. And I'm happy to move up it without ropes, but clearly there's consequences of a fall. You know, it's a long way down, so you've got to be moving well. Corner represents this kind of one last thrutch, and it's not really possible to make this look glamorous, but just got to put some oomph into it and give it a go. There we go, and then that just leaves this really nice narrow crest now. Which sees me up to the easy ground. here we are on Cymru School. I've brought a different wing with me today. The previous vlogs that I've made, I've been flying with a single skin. I've got a Niviac skin 3P, a really nice single skin wing, which is super light. It only weighs 1.7 kilos. And I've done this flight before on that wing and didn't quite get as far as I wanted to. It was okay, but anyway, I've brought a slightly bigger wing with me. So you can see I've got everything in it. This is a 28 litre rucksack. So I've got all my kit in a 28 litre rucksack. So people have been asking in the comments from the previous videos how much the stuff weighs. So today the wing is 2.7 kilos. The harness is 200 grams, so that's 2.9. And then my reserve is just under 900 grams. So about 3.8 kilos on top of my normal sort of mountain kit. But if I was on the single skin, then obviously that'd be a kilo less. And this wing is a double skin, more of a traditional paraglider. It's a Phi Viola, but then two layers of fabric, which essentially means less drag. So it gives me a better glide ratio. It means I can stay up in the air for longer. So I'd really be interested to see how much of a difference it makes. It's not a scientific comparison, obviously, because the wind is going to be different every time I come here, but it'd be interesting to see how much difference it makes. So this is where we decide whether it's going to be too windy or not. So this is the windiest point now. I'm on the summit. There's the summit trig point. So I'm going to use my wind meter to see what the wind is doing. So yeah, hovering around 12, gusting 13 to 14. So I'm going to wait a bit and just see if it drops off a bit more, because it's still early yet. And the lighter the wind, the less stressful the takeoff, and the more enjoyable the flight down. But it's in the right direction, so that's good. So it's looking promising. Mega, down. That's where I've come from. So I was like umming and ahhing. I had half an idea. I'd like to fly down to Llanberis, land next to the car. And as I was coming down, I was like, whoa, I might make it, I might not. And I think if you're not sure, it's probably better to not go for it, because there's a lake and then obviously houses and buildings. So I thought, no, I'll play it safe, and I've landed just in this bit of open hillside here. And I had to lose a little bit of height to be able to come down into here. So this wing definitely gave me that bit of extra distance than the single skin has given me before. There we go, brilliant, happy days. thanks very much for joining me. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe and all of that sort of stuff. And hopefully see you next time.